I'm Daniel Nix, the Utilities Operations Manager for the City of Wichita Falls, and today I want to talk to you about our service line assemblies that get the water from the water main and into your house. And we kind of want to go over the do's and don'ts of what you want to do when working in this area with this equipment. This is the meter box assembly. It contains the new AMI meter, transmitter, and antenna here. And while you are allowed access to this, we do discourage access to it because the equipment in here is fairly expensive to replace if something goes wrong. We encourage you as a homeowner, if you've got one, to use your private cutoff, which is downstream of the meter. All new houses since about the 1980s should have this installed. You just have to find it. And it's just a matter of, this is in the on position right now, the flow of water through. It's just a quarter turn, should be a quarter turn valve where it stops the flow of water from the city main into your house. And as the handle indicates, it's blocking the flow of water. So you don't want to constantly turn these like you do your hose bib on your house, because these are not gate valves, these are ball valves. So you just have to turn it a quarter turn to turn it on or off. Now, inside the meter box, we've got a lot of equipment, and all of this equipment, as I said earlier, is very expensive to replace, so you want to be very careful working in this area. This is the meter lid, meter box lid. So you take your meter box key, insert, and you turn counterclockwise, just about a quarter turn, and it'll unlock, and then you can lift the lid off the meter box. You've only got about 5 feet of cable, so as you take the lid off, don't stand up, or you could jerk this loose from the meter and it'll stop transmitting. So we'll know within a couple of hours that that's happened, because the meter will stop talking to our system. Once you've got the lid off, you can open the meter cover here and read the register. It's all digital. And then please secure the meter lid back, and very carefully put the meter box lid back on as it was. Now, when you're in the meter box, either reading the meter or turning it off, again, be careful of the cable. It's going to be in the way. If you're accessing this valve, which is a city curb stop, to turn off your water, it's a quarter turn also. You've got a flow of water, quarter turn, water's obstructed, water's off. So you don't want to constantly crank on it. If you do, you're going to turn past it, you're going to shear it, and it's going to stay in the closed position. So when you go to turn your water back on, you're not going to be able to turn it back on. You're going to have us come out, and we'll have to replace this. And of course, the charge to replace this is several hundred dollars to get it back online. If we can't do that repair, we have two other options. We have the option of shutting down the water main, which will turn off not only you, but your neighbors, and they'll know that you were the reason that they were out of water and couldn't get shampoo out of their hair. And then we can replace this and turn the water back on. But in extreme cases, when we can't do that, we will actually have to dig up the street, get down to the main, the tap, and we have a corporation stop back down here, and we'll have to turn that off to affect this repair. A street cut and repair here, it starts at about $500 and goes up, so very expensive option to do it that way. So while we allow people to access their meter so they can read it and turn off the water, if you don't have a private line shut off, we do discourage it. If you do have a plumber come out and he has to access the meter box and turn off the city curb stop here, we do recommend that you go ahead and ask him to install a private service cutoff for you, so if you need to do any work in the future, you have it there. This is a much cheaper option than continuing to do this and running the risk of breaking the city-owned curb stop here, which will run you a couple $100. The plumbers can install you a private service much cheaper than that, that will last a lot longer. So, like I said, as we allow you access to this, we discourage it and we caution you to treat the equipment in here with care. It is city-owned equipment, and if you break it, we will charge you for it. And it does cost several $100 to do the repairs. So there you go. That's everything you need to know to access this meter box safely and adequately so you don't do any damage to any of the equipment.